Second and 10, the Broncos again, they're going to have just two down linemen. Now they'll go with three. Bolton coming from his end spot. Weber puts air under it. All over the top side is Barry Ware, and he is going to have the football. Take him and a defender down into the end zone. A touchdown is the call, but hold everything.
There you see him jostling for position, and little push off by Ware, but Jones Ward was pushing too, so I think that's a non-call. They're both fighting for the ball. I like the throw, though. He dropped that thing right in the peach basket, and you see Ware just dragging him into the end zone.
So right there, how do you know if that's defense or offense?
That's why you don't throw the flag. You leave it alone, and you just let him play.
And then you have Ware. And
that pass interference, defense. The penalty will be enforced on the kickoff. Touchdown.